How much money did you spend today?
Married couple Kaya and Aubrey are living the life with their lavish spending.
Babe, you already have like four pair of those.
No, I don't. Mine don't have the red bottoms.
What's the difference? Red, black?
$400 to $500. Don't mock the shoes.
But when difficult financial times threaten their marriage.
If you get anything, my job called and they told me not to come in today.
Word is, y'all going down like Bernie Madoff, man. Straight Goldman Sachs.
It ultimately places their strengths and weaknesses on the line.
You make such a beautiful couple.
You know Aubrey's a good dude, all right? So what if he can't get you everything you want right now?
And their future together is in jeopardy.
What are you gonna do about Kaya?
Well, I don't know. She's still mad at me, and I don't know why.
I'm officially unhappy.
Broke women are always mad. That's why I don't even talk to them when they have that below 500 FICO score frown on their face.
If you're unhappy now, you're about to be real unhappy because we have to get a roommate.
Come and knock on our door.
What's up?
Rockman Dunbar, Latoya Luckett, Angel Conwell, Buddy Lewis, Chris Spencer, Clifton Powell, and Karen Clark Sheard star in For Richer or Poorer.
So high maintenance.
Well, let's just take a moment to review the benefits of being high maintenance. Let's just take a moment, okay? High maintenance.